Cortez, do you copy? What's your status?
Engaging multiple targets. Time for rescue.
Lieutenant!
Last stand, Commander.
Just stay focused and keep at it.
Side to shake him. Coming in hot. Be ready.
Heading for extraction point now.
Thank you.
extraction point. Ready for pickup.
Almost there.
Extraction point now.
Commander, we've got our best engineers looking at the Reaper tech you secured from that lab.
What was Cerberus doing with it?
We don't know yet, but whatever Cerberus is up to, it can't be good. Even if we can't determine its purpose, we've disrupted their experiments.
I doubt they'll just close up shop.
Agreed. We'll keep sending strikes against the facility. Good work, Commander.
Thank you. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded.
Eden Prime. This is where it all began. Where the Prothean beacon gave you the vision that warned us about the Reapers.
And where you went up against Saren and the Geth for the first time, no?
Yes. And now, with Cerberus here, Eden Prime's colonists are under attack again.
We'll avenge the people of Eden Prime, but our first priority has to be whatever Cerberus has found.
Understood.
Do you have any idea what Cerberus found?
The Alliance didn't get any specifics about what Cerberus has uncovered. But whatever it is, it's better off with us than with Cerberus.
I'm bringing you in as close to the dig site as I can. No way we'll avoid detection, but you should have a few minutes.
Appreciate it.
All part of the service, Commander.
All right, everyone. Get ready to move.
With luck, we can get to the dig site before Cerberus knows we're here.
Come on, we need to find the dig site.
This was a beautiful colony once.
They came back after the Geth attack. They'll come back from this.
The city on Earth where I grew up was hard and dirty. I can see it as a war zone. Eden Prime doesn't deserve this.
But they'll be stronger for it.
Bone. Hey, Liara, you ever find dinosaurs while you're digging around?
No. Dinosaurs and other fossils would be paleontology. I'm an archaeologist. I study artifacts left by sapient species. The two fields are completely different, and... you were joking.
Hey, I just like dinosaurs.
Thank you.
leads down into the dig site.
Goddess, that doesn't seem possible. It's not a Prothean artifact, it's... a Prothean.
You mean a collector? Those things the Reapers turn the Protheans into?
No. An original, unmodified Prothean who's still alive.
You're right. That doesn't sound possible.
You saw Prothean stasis chambers in the archives on Ilos. The only reason those failed was a lack of power. Cerberus found this in an underground bunker. It still has power. He's been in stasis for the past 50,000 years, waiting for us. Think of what we could learn.
Whatever he is, he's better with us than with Cerberus. Open the pod.
Of course. Ah, Cerberus damaged the life pod when they excavated it. The life signs are unstable.
Then let's get him out of there.
No, breaking open the pod would kill him. We have to find the command signal that ends the stasis mode. We also need to figure out how to physically open the pod without doing more damage. Cerberus took over the labs nearby to research what they found at the dig site. That's likely our best bet.
Heads up!
I'm on it.
Roger that!
Prime's resistance movement a real chance to push Cerberus out of their colony. There. That line is on the bridge of the Proteans. Cerberus is studying it to figure out how to physically open the pod.
How many have we lost?
Reaper forces have destroyed approximately 300,000 life pods.
A third of our people.
Alert! Broadside bulkhead cannot be sealed. Hostiles detected.
Then all forces to the north.
I think I can duplicate that to open the life pod.
You understood that?
You didn't?
No. All I saw was static. Cerberus was trying to make sense of it without success. The Prothean cipher you received on Pharos, it lets you see the images as a Prothean would, and understand their language.
Whatever it does, I saw the video. And how they sealed the life pods.
Perfect. Then we just need the signal they use to activate stasis mode.